You are looking at a painting by Salvador Dali. It is called The Vision of Hell. Only a handful of people have seen it. It is a religious painting, one that this master of surrealism was hired to create. Dali was an exhibitionist. His work and himself were always on display. Yet this painting was a secret. No one saw him paint it. It was never catalogued, and he never talked about it. Yet it changed the direction of his work and his life. This painting is Dali's greatest secret.